Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will discuss how to create a sunburst chart in Excel. If you like this video, please click on the like button and share the video link with your friends and colleagues. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A sunburst chart is an inbuilt chart in Microsoft Excel 2016 and later versions. Like the tree map chart, a sunburst chart is also used to display hierarchical data but in a circular format. It is another great way to show relational data in compact form. In this chart, each level of hierarchy is represented as a ring. The chart can be used to visualize the contribution made by each subsegment in a data set. Let us understand how to create a sunburst chart with the help of a simple example. Here is a table showing revenues of different categories of electronic products in different countries. To create a sunburst chart, we will have to organize this table in a vertical format. In this table, we have the countries, the products, and the revenues. So, to create a sunburst chart, we need to reorganize this table in a vertical format. So, we will have three columns, one with the name of the countries, the second with the name of the products, and the third column with the respective revenues. So, let's quickly copy the data. So, first column, we will have the countries. Five products, we'll enter US. Now, paste the name of the products in the second column. Now the revenues. Here we have the data table, the first column having the name of the countries, the second having the name of the products, and the third column having the revenues of the respective products within each country. To insert a sunburst chart, click on the data and then go to Insert. In Insert, we have the hierarchy charts where we have the option of the tree map chart and the sunburst chart. So we can select the sunburst chart from here. If you don't find this icon, you can click on Recommended Charts, then click on All Charts. Within All Charts, we have the sunburst chart over here. So select the sunburst chart and click OK. Let's increase the size a bit. So this is the chart. This chart helps visualize the revenue contribution by each country. This chart shows that USA has contributed largest to the revenues of the company, whereas Europe has contributed the least. The second ring shows the contribution of products within each country. So this shows that for India, the refrigerator contributes the highest revenues. The mobile segment and the washing machine segment contributes highest revenues for the US region. We can format this chart a bit, so we can delete the chart title. Select the chart title and press delete. You can remove the chart border. So click on the chart, go to format, shape outline, click on no outline. We have the option to insert the chart title in the middle. So what we can do is insert a shape first. So go to shapes and then select a circle, draw the circle, and then fit this circle over this chart, organize it a bit, You can also change the color of the circle if you want. So I can change it to light blue and remove the shape outline. Now click on insert text box. Insert the chart title within this circle. So we can say revenues for year 2020. So here is the chart title. In Excel, we also have some default formatting. Like to change the design of the chart, we can click on chart design. And then here we have some inbuilt designs for this chart. So we can select the design we want. Also, we have the option to change the colors. So the default colors are these. But if we want to change the series to blue or orange or gray, we have the option, or we can select some other colors as well. We also have some chart layouts. Click on quick layout and then select the layout of the chart based on your requirement. This is how we can create a sunburst chart. The sunburst chart is useful when the data has multiple levels of segmentation. It gives you a pictorial representation of how the data is spread across different segments. Hope you enjoyed this session. If you like this video, please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.